The move works by using your opponent's own body weight against him. The first strike can land at speeds greater than 20 miles per hour and can stun your opponent with the same injury-producing energy as dropping a bowling ball from over 11 feet onto his torso.
By using his arm as a lever in conjunction with the leg sweep, you drive your opponent to the ground. Once he is on the ground, you follow up with a devastating strike to his face.